Hey, what's going on YouTube? It's Nick from NoobKill coming at you with another NBA 2K Mobile. So guys, we got some brand new content in the game. That is the Ring Chasers. You guys can see we got some really nice looking cards. And of course, they are doing what? Chasing that ring. The players that don't have an NBA championship under their belt as of just yet. Of course, these guys will contain, if you guys open up the packs, they will contain Ring Chaser cards that will give 20% more event points with each card you have on your team. So that's pretty great for doing dominations and all those stuff. But guys, we want to say a huge thank you to 2K Mobile for letting me go ahead and get some coins to open up some of these packs for you guys for today's video. Yeah, that being said, 2,100 coins per pack. Let's check out everything we can get. So we go to catalog right here. You guys can see my team. Not looking the greatest. We did somehow, I don't even know how, we somehow pulled this foil Jordan Clarkson out of, like, you know when you guys finish off playing one of those season games, and then you get to go ahead and pick from, like, the board. I just clicked on one randomly and boom, we got Jordan Clarkson. This card's actually not too bad of a card. But yeah, Jordan Clarkson, we have some Jam Masters, of course. We got Jason Richardson, Dominique Wilkins. We got Ryan Anderson. And of course, lastly, we need a center, point guard, and of course, power forward. Like, those are like our weak points. Jason Richardson and of course, Dominique there. They actually play really great. Dominique's card plays insane. I think he's actually lower power than my LeBron James card. Oh no, he's actually a little higher. I guess not. So yeah, but yeah, Dominique Wilkins is there. But yeah, Mason Plumlee's got to go. We got to get an upgrade for, of course, our center. He's our basically, actually our weakest link is actually that foil card. But let's go over to the catalog and all the crafting. Okay, cool. If we go down to here, you guys see we got the All-Star program, we got the Jam Masters, and then finally we got the brand new program with the Ring Chasers. So here are the point guards, guys. So first off, actually, how do I do this? I go here, do I go to the crafting? Is it crafting? And then we see everybody. Yeah, then we see everybody. So here we go, guys. So first off, we got the hashtag We the North baby. We got Toronto Raptors. Of course, Kyle Lowry does not have a ring. He's gonna round out our point guards at lowest at 1,197, an emerald card. He does have a little bit better card. I guess a foil. I guess the RGB one that I was calling it last time. That's the foil cards. 1,376 power right there. Then of course it goes up to Chris Paul, man, as yo, last night. Don't even want to bring up what happened last night with the Raptors and Rockets game. But of course, Chris Paul, he doesn't have a ring as well. 1,710 power. Then, of course, we got a foil. Whoa, why can't we get to the foil? Foil Chris Paul, almost at 2,000 power. If you guys level this guy up or power this guy up or train him, he should get to that 2,000 mark. But yeah, 1,967. Then our best point guard is a diamond. 5,466, Russell Westbrook. Look at those stats right there. 84 speed. His dunking is 82. His mid-range shot is 85. Three-pointer, 83. It is insane. Yeah, so 5,466 power Russell Westbrook. I don't know if you can pull this guy out of the packs. I really don't know how you guys get this card. But there it is. We'll go to shooting guards after it because you guys saw some shooting guards. I guess our small forwards, our lowest overall, or lowest power, I should say, is Nick Batum with 1,427 power right there. Then he also does have a foil card, 1,641. Then moving on to Vince Carter, of course. Vince Sanity right here. Right here does not have a ring, of course. He's got a ruby card, and then he also has a foil card at 2,000. And then, of course, our best shooting guards is actually Jimmy Butler, and you can actually get this guy if you guys open up packs. I think we might be able to get him in today's video. But yeah, Jimmy Butler, 3,477 power. Then he also does have a foil version. And then of course our best looking card in this whole thing is James Harden. 5,797 power, guys. That's freaking insane. Let's just go over the power forwards very quickly. We got Blake Griffin's, Paul Millsaps, and then the best Blake Griffin is a foil card for him. You guys see his stats. And then, of course, for centers, we got the new addition to the Raptors with Marc Gasol, 4,194 power. This is insane. I know you can get this guy from doing domination. But that being said, guys, let's go ahead and get to the store, and let's open up these packs. You know what I'm talking about? So before we get into opening up the packs, we're gonna open up this little crowd pleaser that is probably gonna kick me out of the game when I go ahead and try to purchase this. So give me one second while I go and buy this one for $21. So give me a second, guys. All right, guys, went ahead and purchased out this crowd crowd pleasers are packed. Let's see if we can pull some. So the highest it looks like is 3,477 Jimmy Butler. So if we can pull him out of the packs, we won't have to craft him at the end of this. Now, I would love to get, I would love to get Dwight Howard in this pack as well. Blake Griffin, I don't know, man. We'll see what we get in these packs, man. I'm hyped. Look at the artwork. It is sick, though. Big ring, 2K logo right there. And this one's going to give us a different than regular ring chaser packs because it usually gives us two items. This one's going to give us three. So this one item right here is just going to be a gold ring collectible. That's the mystery item that we could have got. This one is going to give us a ring chaser collectible. Only one of them, though. That's not good because you usually get three. But here we go. What do we see? Can we see Jimmy Butler, guys? 3, 2, 1, and boom, we get ourselves Nicholas Batum. So he's actually going to kick out Dominique Wilkins. And I've actually been really liking this Dominique Wilkins card. But we do pull him, and I think that's our highest overall, the higher version of him. Yeah, so, or actually, no, there's only one Nick Batum actually in this card. There might be a foil one. But yeah, I would love to get Chris Paul as well, but we got five packs to open up in these ring chaser packs as, yeah, so here we go. Contains one of the following. Let me see. Touch the sky. Completed that little, game center challenge. Let me see. Jimmy Butler. Come on, man. Let me see him. Let me see Jimmy Butler, baby. Let me see it. So this one's going to be the three ring chaser collectibles. And then our player is going to be, we get DeMarcus Cousins. We had Plumlee. 860 or whatever, 870 or whatever power. Boom, you got yourself DeMarcus Cousins, Boogie Cousins, 2,302 power. So that is our best card on our team, 100%. Dang, and that was one of the best cards you can get. Actually, I don't know, because there's that Dwight Howard card. Okay, but I'll take it. I'm not even upset with that. How can you be upset with pulling a Ruby card? You know what I'm talking about in the second pack. So here we go. We know this one's going to be the Ring Chaser collectible. And this next one is going to be Jimmy Butler. We get Chris Paul. So that's not a fire, like insane high overall card. But like I said, we needed a point guard. So that's what we needed. So that's a big pull right there. I wish we could see the stats on the back of the cards. Or when you're inside these packs, you can see the actual stats. Because I completely forget what the stats look like for this Chris Paul card. But there we go, guys. We got ourselves another ring chaser. Can we see it over here? Yeah, so there's Chris Paul. So there we get to pull him. But yeah, that's a great way to start off the first two packs. Chris Paul and, of course, Boogie Cousins. Let's keep on rolling. We got three more packs to open up, guys. And we're hoping for that Jimmy Butler. We're hoping for that Jimmy G. Come on, man. Let me see the new addition, Jimmy Butler, on the team as we pull Chris Paul once again. So it's all right. It's all right. We get a pull and we can use him for training points. I wish they could give you some more things. Like, think about it, guys. There's not that many ways to get coins in the game. I'm thankful enough that I have this, I guess, working with 2K for these pack openings to show you guys these pack videos. But of course, only other way to get this is about a $20 pack, right? If you guys look at it. So yeah, it's just when I clicked that, it just popped up wanting to buy it. So yeah, 1,000 is basically $10. I'm in Canada, guys, so that's why it's more expensive for me. But of course, $20 a pack. Yes, you get these great ring chasers, and of course you get a chance at that Jimmy Butler. But I would like to see, like, I really like that they also added that, hey man, we got those collectibles. That's a great plus. That's something new they added, I feel like, because the old jam packs, they just gave us the player. But it would be nice to see some other stuff inside the packs as well, maybe some player chances at getting diamonds and stuff. But here we go, second last ring chaser pack. Can we get Jimmy Butler, guys? We get to see, boom, we get Karl Anthony Towns. So we already have a center, so we can't get too hyped up. We already got Boogie. Boom, there we go. Karl Anthony Towns, 1,019 power right there. But here's the final pack, guys. Can we clutch it out? That is the big old question. Can we clutch out this pack? So here we go, guys. Ring Chaser pack number 5. Can we see it? Can we see it in this pack? We get our collectibles, and then boom, we get ourselves Nicholas Batum once again. So that was our ring chaser pack, guys. So let's go ahead and check out, do we have enough, or do I have to buy one more pack to get ourselves Jimmy Butler? Because I don't think I have enough for Jimmy Butler. Yeah, I'm too short, man. I thought buying the crowd pleaser was going to give me three of those collectibles, but it only ended up giving me one. So that's a little unfortunate. But let's go ahead and swap out. Let's put in, all right, so we got Nicholas Batum right there. We got Boogie Cousins coming in, looking all sick right there, 2,000 power. And then, of course, we got the brand new Chris Paul. So, guys, let me go ahead and, I guess, buy another pack, because that's what we got to do. So give me 1 second. I want to get that Jimmy Butler card. All right. All right, guys. So I have to go buy some more coins just for this final pack to get the Jimmy Butler. But of course, guys, let's see if I pull the Jimmy Butler just straight on this pack. I'd be like, yo, are you serious? But hey, we'll see what we get in this one. Here we go, guys. A final ring chaser pack to finally get Jimmy Butler. And let's just go reveal all in this one. 3, 2, 1, and boom. We got ourselves my boy Kyle Lowry in this pack. And this one actually is... Am I seeing things? Oh no, yeah, I'm seeing things. I'm seeing things. I thought that was gonna be higher than that Chris Paul, but I'm looking at the numbers wrong. But let's go back to the collection and let's go over to, of course, that Jimmy Butler card. So here we go. And if I scroll down, Jimmy Butler should be ready right here. It says ready, and there we go. Let's go ahead and create this bad boy. As there we go. We finished our first crafting thing inside of NBA 2K Mobile. We got a gold player, I guess, right there. Gold better player. Craft gold better player. All right, so we got some checklists off. So let's get some of this energy. So let's stack that. All right. So that's great. And then finally add to the team. So yeah, we're still not insanely great. We're not like crazy the team. But 2,000 power? I'll take that, bro. I'll take that any day. 2,000 power. Looking nice. We still got to get a new replacement for Ryan Anderson. But yeah, guys, that was my NBA 2K Mobile Rings Chaser pack opening. The team is looking better. What did you guys get? If you went and opened up those packs, tell me in the comment section below. But really want to say thank you guys so much for watching. You guys are tuning in for everything NBA 2K Mobile. And that's right here on the channel. Always stay hyped, guys. And I'll catch you guys soon. Peace. What's up?